ISIS moved in to fill, and that Iran has exploited to the full as well. ISIS grew while the United States disengaged from the Middle East and ignored the threat. And where was the Secretary of State? Where was Secretary of State Clinton in all of this? Like the president himself, she had opposed the surge, then joined in claiming credit for its success, then stood by as that hard-won victory by American and allied forces was thrown away. In all of her record-setting travels, she stopped by Iraq exactly once.
Jeb Bush there. Well, two new polls show Donald Trump still leading the field of Republican presidential candidates.
That's right, but there are some changes in the middle of the pack. Tana Bash has details.
In the first contest state of Iowa, Donald Trump is leading for the first time, according to a new Suffolk University poll, edging